Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to represent minus 7 by 2 on number line in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. So first of all we have to draw here a number line. So first drawing here a line of any length and taking arrow mark on both side. Now we have to first taking here a starting number here 0. Next taking a length by using scale. So taking here 2 cm by using compass by this way. And now putting the compass on the point 0 here and cut here. So first we have to mark the number on the line by using compass by this way, then we can get a number line. Now this side will be 1, 2 and continuous, and this side -1, -2, -3, -4 and continuous. Now roughly discussing some important calculation here. So here the given number is -7/2. So we can write -7/2 as -3, -1/2. Now I'm going to verify this. So here LCM will be 2 and 2 3 -6 and here -1. Now simplifying this, so this is -7/2. So this and this equal. So we can write this -3 and -1/2. So first counting -3. So from 0 to -3. And now finding the middle between -3 and -4 by using scale by this way. So now I'm going to find out the middle between -3 and -4, and this is the middle. Okay, now marking this deeply, and this is -7/2 on number line. Now taking here a point O and here P. So therefore OP equals to, we can write 7/2 unit, since we know that the length always positive. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it.